Just a quick film a tip for newcomers, maybe. I think all the old school know about this. I have on this roof here plastic sheets, and when it's frosty, it pours in. You would think they're leaking, but they're not. It's just condensation, and that's what it looks like as the day progresses. Now, on this roof here, I've put bubble wrap right away throughout. Down here, not one drop. So from that, for the price of a few quid, to that, because that, this long passageway would have been soaking as well, and damp and birds just don't go together. I hope this is some help to somebody.